Where's this guy at, man? This guy, homeboy right here, he didn't want to be on the video. He's like, man, no offense. I don't want me and myself on a video, so I'm not gonna let him lead or anything, but as you can tell, he's falling way behind all the other cruisers, you know? You feel me? I'm sure some of these people probably gonna call the cops. Like, yo, we got a crazy guy up in there, you know? On a KTM. He hurt? Yeah, buddy, come on. Man, where's this guy at, dude? Oh, there's the cruisers. Thank you. back this way. What's that? I just put a new tire. Check my camera real quick, and then I'm gonna do another run, and then I'm just gonna head home. My wife's gotta go to work, you know.
Yeah, buddy. I'm talking about. Get that sucked up to the edge right there.
Hey, so what do you think about this KTM up in here, man? No, some of these folks out there that follow me on Instagram be like, yo, man, you can't ride, man. It's an animal, because I have a little race car I drive, 500 horsepower, a little Civic.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, it doesn't compare with the bike. This is like true animal speed right here.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? But we're just going to go ahead and do another ride back over here.
All right.
We're going to do only the speed limit.